Automakers spend anywhere from $1 billion to $5 billion to develop a completely new model. They lavish attention on their biggest sedans. Often that's where the newest technology goes, especially big-buck items such as adaptive cruise control and night vision. After all, $1,000 to $2,500 options don't stick out so much when the base price is $80,000. Wealthy early adopters support R&D, the price comes down, and the next thing you know, adaptive cruise control and pedestrian avoidance are in a $25,000 compact sedan. Here's a close look at how three of the biggest names stack up on technology and overall desirability: the Audi A8, the BMW 7 Series, and Mercedes-Benz S-Class. Together they account for the majority of the 60,000 big luxury cars sold last year, or 100,000 if you roll in ultra-premium such as Bentley and Rolls-Royce, part of Maserati's line, the new Cadillac CT6, and Tesla. These three share many of the same attributes: adaptive cruise control, front collision warning, head-up displays, all-wheel drive, adaptive air suspensions, long wheelbase versions. None offer the standard wheelbase in the US as of 2016, back and side sunshades, rear executive seating, and upholstery to die for.